What is up, guys? This is FNH here with a brand new video to talk about how you can get views through YouTube commenting. Yes, this is an actual trick I learned. I guess it's a true purpose of YouTube comments, in which if you truly understand and fully utilize this, you will be able to give your YouTube channel and your videos a boost. And yeah, we're gonna get right into it. So make sure you watch all the way until the end to completely understand this whole process so you can actually start implementing this on your channel as well. So let's get right into this. So the way this works is it's a legitimate way. This isn't something you're gonna be doing sub for sub, or you're gonna say, like this comment to make me, to so we can grow together. Nothing of the sort. We're going to go in a legitimate way, and I'm gonna show you examples of me personally doing it as well, so you guys can understand it, comprehend it, and use it within your niche as well. So we're gonna get right into it. As you know, I make a lot of how-to tutorials, reviews, YouTube tips and tricks, all that other good stuff. And there's a lot of people I watch, like Nick Nimmin, Brian G. Johnson, and there's a few other YouTubers that I personally do watch, and I would highly recommend you guys checking them out as well, especially Brian G. Johnson. I'm going to use him as an example on this specific content. Now, he made a video as well discussing how people were, he hates it, and I do as well, when people usually just say sub for sub in the comments, because one, it doesn't do anything, two, it's going to get flagged as spam, three, it's not worth doing that. What I would highly recommend you guys to do, and what I would recommend you to give a shot, is actually watch, let's say you are someone who makes YouTube tips and tricks and tutorials such as those, like how to grow your YouTube channel, how to get more views, subs, all these different things that you know about that someone else doesn't know about, go for that. If you have a channel like that, and let's say you're watching Brian G. Johnson, and you watch him, and Nick Nimmin, and etc., all those people, I would recommend being subscribed to their channel like I am, and have the bell icon click, so any single video he puts up, or whoever that person is, you get a notification ASAP. Once you do, watch the video, watch all of his video, like the whole video, and write a legitimate, meaningful comment in the comment section below. This will help you get, like, people will like your video. They're like, yeah, obviously I like my own comment because I wanted to give myself a boost, but people will like your comment, people will see your comment on the top, and people will be like, yo, this person actually truly engaged in this person's content, let me go check him or her out. This will now lead them to your page, which is another video on how your page should look like for them to be like, oh my god, this is an intriguing person, I know this person's mission, this person's video is actually extremely or closely related to Brian G. Johnson. Maybe I want to subscribe to his or her content if they like it. The trailer can be the deal breaker, the thumbnail could be the deal breaker, the cover art could be the deal breaker, a lot of things, like the playlist section, how you have it played out, a lot of different factors can be the deal breaker, and I would recommend you to check that out. In this one, you can see, like, I got 9 likes, and there were 4 people who commented, and they said they agreed with me, with Brian G. Johnson, thank you, for also liking the comments. And as you can see, a lot of people are doing it. And then, obviously, there's always the sub for sub, like for like, such as these. If you love this channel more than your brother, make this blue. Like, those suck. Like, people do that. Well, I guess this isn't that bad. This is not that as bad as I was expecting. And then there's these. This is the second one, which I wanted to show you, which is significantly better, where you can see over here, I had 17 upvotes. Again, legitimate comment, not BS, telling people how I did, what I feel about the video, and essentially going from... Because this goes to show that you can write a legitimate comment, letting people know that you watched the video, you understand the video, you contribute something meaningful to the channel, and again, people will go to your channel from there. They'll check it out. Again, especially if it's specifically related to the person you're writing the comment to. Like, this is just based off the comment. The person that says 5-minute jokes, maybe this is a comedy channel, maybe the person, maybe he or she won't get as much as engagement as I personally would, because when they go to my channel, they'll see YouTube tips and tricks, they'll see money making guide, maybe that's something they're looking for, you know, how to monetize your YouTube channel aside from ads through affiliate marketing and all that other good stuff. Maybe stuff like that will help, and again, I would highly recommend doing that rather than sub for sub, like this comment for I don't know, good luck or something of the sort. Yeah, some people like those, but you're trying to get legitimate, engaging followers or subscribers because that's where you're trying to grow your audience. That's the goal you're trying to make. And essentially, I would highly recommend this. I don't think I've ever seen any YouTuber talking about making a video such as, like, doing this tactic. And it helps me. Again, I use Brian G. Johnson because I actually want you guys to go check him out. Great guy, great tips, great tricks, all that other good stuff for YouTube. But I've never seen anyone else do it, and I would highly recommend you to check this out. Try it out within your niche. If you're fitness, try to follow and subscribe to fitness bloggers. If you're a motivational speaker, such as Gary Vee, check him out. Comment over there as soon as he posts a video, etc. Comedy, PewDiePie, meme review, PewDiePie. You get the point and you get the gist of what I'm trying to say. And I would highly, highly recommend you giving that a shot and trying it out. So yeah, overall, I do hope you found this nice trick and tip basically helpful. If you did, definitely give it a thumbs up. It helps a lot. If you're new to this channel, make sure to subscribe and click that notification bell. Other than that, FNH out. Peace.